everybody. Welcome back. It is your pal, Al. And we are picking up today where we left off with some Black Myth Wukong, which is an absolutely phenomenal game. We are here at the Bamboo Grove Marsh of the White Mist still because I just defeated the big bad on, I think it was my second try. And it was the white-clad noble. So, it's this really cool serpent-looking dude. And in doing so, I got all new armor that I crafted and a weapon, like a double twin-headed serpent. Like, it's pretty sweet. So we're gonna go try this stuff out. I do additional damage with this weapon if I'm in the water. I just used a considerable amount of my resources and will, which is pretty much your currency in this game. Well, not pretty much, it is. Because I wanted to unlock all this stuff, and I'm glad I did. Because why not, right? Now, I'm in the water. I know you can go forward back there, but I am taking a left here because I get a boost while I'm in the water to anything I do, pretty much, with this armor and staff. I'm like buffed like crazy. Oh crap. I hate, did you see my eyes glowing red? That was so cool. I hate that I got hit there. Oh well. Not a big deal. What the heck? Whoa, what did I just do? Ancient Huayan Temple. Wait, wasn't I just there? Wait, where did... Oh my god, where did I go? Wait, wasn't I here earlier? Oh my gosh. So I'm not in the water. I'm gonna try this because I'm not in the water. I know that it's a little bit less as far as you know, defense, but it's okay. I got all my pilgrim stuff on. How come when sprinting each sec? Oh, you know why? Because they probably want me to have on that. There, when sprinting each second, moderately increases attack, and it stacks up to 10 times. So, definitely trying that out. And this is the new staff. Twin Serpent Staff, I can't talk. Increases damage of light attack combo finishers. Effect is massively enhanced when water. I don't know. We're going to go with this. I thought I was going to be fighting in the water at the marsh, so I put on the other outfit. Definitely not in the water here, though. Interesting. Huh. I don't know where I'm at, but okay, it doesn't want to let me in there. This is interesting. Just double checking everything real quick before we move forward, but oh, what the heck? Oh, I get what's happening. What did I just pick up? Oh, some wool and some yarn. This place is creeping me out. Why, prayer beads. Looks like I got some more armor. A couple options for armor. I thought you could pick something up over there. Apparently not. So I love that I get a damage boost for sprinting. And it does stack up to 10 times, it says. Some more wool, some more yarn. I think that is all that we have here in this area. I want to look at the prayer beads I just picked up. 10. Defense is 10. After absorbing the lingering will, moderately increase maximum health and mana for long duration. I mean, that's great, but if I put those on, yeah, see, I don't get all the perks of this, the Pilgrim's set, so I need to keep that on, at least for the time being. Oh my gosh. Elder.
Oh, thank Mitaba. Oh, finally then, the three bells sang. Disciples come, I hear travelers approaching my temple carrying new treasures. I cannot see you. I recognize your odor. It cannot be you. You are back? It must be you who took that Kasaya. Now give it back!
Well, that's fun. Is it equipped? Okay, I didn't see it on in the thing, so... Oh my gosh. Holy crap. That's a good start. We need to try that again. Secret Ancient Guayan Temple. Alright guys, let's try this again. This guy may be a bit above my level. Oh, how did he hit me? Trying to get this thing to, What?